It was such a pleasure to be a part of Michael Bolton's Gems album, released in 2011, 2 months before his tour, 2 months before he came to South Africa. And the very same song we recorded on the Gems album, we got a chance to actually perform it live at the Carnival City.